looks for the Harry album with lots of music, videos, and extras.